It is a male humpback whale. We haven't had a whale wash up on the shores here probably in about 5 years. This is by far the largest we've seen on these shorelines in over a decade. Working with state and federal authorities, we've removed the carcass higher in the shoreline to avoid the next high tide. And there'll be an autopsy conducted tomorrow to make a determination on the cause of death.